My lifestyle's looking up, cause redemption is now. Because of Jesus, I'm never scared. He saved me in time. Evil people will always try to bring you aside. But if your faith is in Jesus, branch stays in the vine. Listen close to the ghost, if he is living inside, he teaches you other complicated mystery signs. I don't worry about the devil, cause victory's mine. This one world government's headed for misery line. Jesus Christ is eternal life, and with man is impossible. I tell them that Jesus is coming, they thinking I'm comical. The Illuminati is planning the biological. The Luciferians and depopulation illogical. Saints of Jesus Christ, get ready for obstacles. Christ is rendering what we deserve, it's unstoppable. It's either you're saved, who cares if you're on the honor roll? Let not the wise man boast, he is disposable. Yo, that's real rap. Bringing the real back. Yeah. Believer of the gospel, no more lackadaisian. They setting us up for persecution and they staging it. They label the terrorist if you're raising and praising them. CNN is part of this nonsense and they're faking it. The message is clear, this is the game and they're playing it. My savior is Jesus, if they kill me, I'm gaining them. He was crucified on the cross, but y'all hating him. He's coming as king in the world, there's no changing it. If you follow with Jesus, you're a sheep to the slaughter. Staying firm, rejecting the new world order. You're changing the money for biological data. Revelation 13 verse 17 matters. It's coming to pass, the preparation is gathered. Examine yourselves, you can't afford to be scattered. Even if they threaten you, persecute with disaster. Death is only the beginning when you're up with the master. Passion at the healthcare reform is born. Over 1,000 pages written, as many laws. Ask yourself why there was rushing to make it law. Keep your eyes wide open, keep it on guard. National ID is part of the category. H1N1 vaccination is mandatory. Be as wise as a serpent or face the consequences. Was written inside the bill, it's revelation advances. We live in the time the faith is about to be tested. Free abortion is something we never should invest in. This is inscribed inside the bill, manifested. The spirit of Herod and Pharaoh digested. As long as I'm here, this warning is never resting. Be ready to give up your house, cars, and the exes. If you're a believer of Jesus, live in repentance. There's a reason this thing is the same time as the census. No. Sorry for the twist up, man. If I messed up a little, you know? Man.